Hi guys, welcome back to Channel Master 122. Now, before we get into this video, I wasn't speaking during it because I was by myself, so I didn't have the mic in. But this is one of the most fun I've had on Rocket League, getting beat, because it took my teammate two or three goals before they started playing against me, which I just found fun as fuck. So. Talent clip, just a video I can put out because I found this hilarious. So, see then. See after it, I mean. Lol. Okay. It's going to start with a good game. I forgot to mention that. It's starting with a good game, then it's the toxic game, I think. If there's three games in this clip, then I'm going to cut one of them out. But the first one's just me and a good teammate. Teammate we did very well with. Then it went to another person. Then it went to the toxic game, I'm pretty sure. So, hope you enjoy this episode.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, hope you liked the toxicity, I guess you could, yeah, it's class to, yeah, it's toxic. I like the little joke I managed to have with the guy at the end, because it was only like two, it was only the two, one in my team, the other in the opposite team, that were actually being toxic. The other guy was just wanting to play Rocket League. So, if you guys liked that episode and you for some reason want more Rocket League, because I can just start playing this normally. Quite enjoy the game. Please drop a like, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Bye.